We bought the tickets a month ago. They didn't send us the tickets till yesterday. So on the tickets, it's got someone else's name on it, which is like that size, so you don't notice it until you get here. And there's nothing that they can do about it.
You come from Glasgow?
Yeah, come from Glasgow.
And with the kids, I'm sure the kids are very upset.
They are. They were looking forward to it. We've been looking forward to it for the last month to come here and come and watch. And we've made that 6-hour journey. We came yesterday, we stayed the night. So it's not just like paying for the tickets, it's like paying for the whole journey. And it's gone to waste because the tickets are fake.
So
they won't let you in because you can't show the ID.
So it's not just ticket, it's a lot of other expense that...
It is. It's everything. And I think that the website should be... Like if they're reselling people's tickets, they should be sending everything. They should be sending the IDs over. They should be giving you all the information so you can get in.
It's very hurtful. I mean, especially that I see that this little girl, she has got posters of Babar Azam made.
Yeah.
Your other family members.
But to be very honest, I think it's disgusting that websites are letting something like this happen. It shouldn't be happening at all. So.
Bhaijaan, thank you. आप तो सर पाकिस्तान से भी बिल्कुल नया आए और फैमिली के साथ जी हो गया।
जी बस बस मेरा तो पहला एक्सपीरियंस था ये वाला कि मैं तो समझ रहा था मैं थोड़ा एक्साइटेड था कि बस कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगी लेकिन जब यहाँ आए तो देखा मैं क्या यहाँ भी स्कैम
स्टार्ट बुरा है लेकिन ये लेसन आपके लिए अच्छा है
अच्छा हाँ ये बस नेक्स्ट के लिए मेरे लिए बहुत अच्छा है लेसन
भाईजान तो अब क्या आप आगे क्या करने जाएंगे कोई लीगल एक्शन लेंगे क्या करेंगे
होना तो कुछ भी नहीं है
नहीं आप
ट्राई कर रहा हूँ उनको मैसेज करने के लिए वही उनसे बात कर रहा हूँ लेकिन शेयर रिफंड कर देंगे टिकट
अब तो हर मैच भी शुरू तकरीबन हो ही गया
तकरीबन होने वाला है और अभी
कितने टिकट्स लिए थे
5 टिकट्स लिए थे
कितने